Hello friends, this is Durga from IIT University. This video is part of a course called as CCA Data Analyst in which HiveScoop and Impala are covered quite extensively. If you want to learn any of these technologies or prepare for the certification, you can enroll for our course for $10 by going through the information in description. Also, we provide something called as Big Data Developer Labs. If you want to sign up for the labs and practice, you can actually go to the description and click on the link to get details about the labs. If you are not subscribed to our channel yet, please do so by clicking on the subscribe button and also click on notify button so that you get notified whenever we create free content as part of our channel. As part of this topic, let us understand how to filter the data on top of the fields which are created because of the analytics functions. Earlier, we have written the query where the ranks are assigned within each date based on the revenue, and the query looked like this. Select T dot star, T is the alias for the table, and the table name is nothing but daily product revenue, where we have three fields, order date, order item, product ID, and revenue. After the three fields, I want to get the rank also. For that, I am using rank function, using over, partition by, order date, because we are trying to get rank within each and every date. And the ranking is derived based on the revenue generated for each product on that date. So the top performing product should get rank 1. The second top performing product within a given date should get rank 2, so and so forth. So here I can say order by revenue DESC as RNK. And then we can say from daily product revenue T, then order by order date revenue DESC. Let us say limit 100 and see 100 such records. You can hit enter. We'll be getting 100 records where data will be sorted in ascending order by date and then descending order by revenue. Also, you'll be seeing the product ID along with the rank assigned for each and every product based on the date and revenue criteria. You can see the results here. For the date 2013 July 25th, the top performing product is nothing but 1004. The revenue generated by that product is nothing but $5,599.72 and the rank is 1. Like that, for each and every date, based on the revenue generated, the ranks are assigned. You can see the details with respect to 2013 July 26th, starting from here. And also you can see for 27th and partially for 28th. Now, instead of getting all the rows or all the products within each date, if I just want to get top 5 products or top 10 products, in that case, I have to apply filtering based on this derived field called as RNK. As RNK is the derived field as part of the select clause, we will not be able to use this RNK directly using where here. So let me demonstrate here. I am copy pasting from here to here and then saying where RNK less than or equal to 5, and then the rest of the two lines, which are nothing but order by order date revenue descending, and then limit 100. You can see that it is throwing error saying invalid table alias or column reference RNK. So even though RNK is part of the select clause, when it comes to execution flow, first it will execute the from clause and then where clause and then select clause and then order by clause. By the time where it tried to filter the data, as there is no such field called as RNK, it is throwing this error saying invalid table alias or column reference RNK. So how to work around this? We have to nest this query and then we have to take it further. So I just have to copy paste from here to here. We should not include order by clause as part of the nested subquery. It is not a good practice, even though it might return the results. Now you can say select star from, paste this nested query, give alias for that, and then you can say where RNK less than or equal to 5. Also, I want to sort the data by order date first and then revenue, that too in descending order. I am just using this order by clause so that we can validate the results. It is not mandatory to have the order by clause for the solutions like this. Then I just want to say limit 100 and hit enter. Now you see the results. We got only top 5 products each day based on the rank less than or equal to 5. For 2013 July 25th, 1004 is the top performing product ID, and the revenue generated by that product is nothing but $5,599.72. Rank is 1. Then the second top performing product is nothing but 191. The revenue generated by that is approximately $5,100 and the rank is 2, so on and so forth. For each and every date which is written here, you can see that we got only 5 products where the rank is less than or equal to 5. Similarly, if you want to get top 3 products, you just have to say RNK less than or equal to 3. However, the key is you have to nest this query. If you do not nest this query, then you will not be able to filter the data like this. It is very common that you might have to perform these kind of tasks on top of analytics functions, and you should be able to filter the data by nesting the query where the analytics functions are being used, and then you can get whatever results you want.